save that is. Holy, jumping right off the hop.
I mean, you talk about making sure that you have that glove in the right position.
No score. Gustafson played it across for Trouba. Dolo Lafreniere. Robbed by Airson. The best stop of the afternoon, and it's Sam Airson who steals one from Alexi Lafreniere. Left leg as far as he can go as he has to go one way and then push back the other.
Morale, long shot. Good branch and the rebound. Hit the post. Oh, man, that was close.
And that shot by Danforth off the post and then the rebound. Incredible sequence.
Better than most people could have seen. Oh, lively rebound. Quick. Reacted to it. Stopped the puck. He's trying to freeze it. He does. And a battle is going on at the side of the net. Oh, this is tough stuff.
There was a lot of wax for him quick, but he stood in there.
Deflected. It's loose out front. Bunning with a shot. That was blocked. Now a chance for Shea, and a glove saved by Gustafson.
Well, this is exactly the kind of save that the Wild want to see from Gustafson. Confidently found his game. He's able to slide laterally, seal that post with the skate, good positioning.
Poked at by McCarr.
Wings have it in front, back catch up. What a save by Justus Ottinen. That's his best of the game. He denies JT Compher with 6.5. seconds left.
And the size and finesse of Justus Ottinen. Look at him push over in that right leg.
Declan Chisholm. And what a stop by Grubauer. Off Vimy Lateri, who was set up by Jake Lucchini. Spectacular save by the German gentleman.
Right there, the puck rolling.